Animals transfer information through several traits, such as brightly colored body patches or extravagant ornaments. Some species go even further by collecting objects to build external signaling structures or extended phenotype signals, which involves higher cognitive abilities. The black kite, Milvus migrans, is a medium-sized migratory raptor. Pairs occupy breeding territories that may vary markedly in resource quality. 1 to 2 weeks before laying the eggs, the kites may place various man-made materials in the nest, typically white plastic objects. Recent studies have shown that objects used for nest decoration by black kites act as reliable threats to conspecifics, revealing the viability, territory quality, and conflict dominance of the signaler. How are these decoration signals perceived by the birds? Is the message that the birds try to send with nest decoration received as intended? Or are there physical or geometrical constraints related to the transmission of the message? Could it be possible to simulate the bird's aerial perspective by using unmanned aerial systems? An experiment conducted in May 2014 set out to answer these questions by estimating the physical components that make the nest signal effective. The researchers investigated 15 randomly selected nests, comparing their detectability with and without decoration from an aerial perspective. First, an unmanned aerial system, or UAS, was used to take pictures of the undecorated nest at a variety of predetermined distances and altitudes. Next, the field technician artificially decorated the nest with a white plastic bag before the photography sequence was repeated. The field technician carefully documented the nest characteristics of each nest, including length, width, depth, and opening angles. The final images were randomly visualized by several observers to assess the detectability of the nests.
In this particular experiment, it's about the transmissibility of an information in a sort of quite sophisticated communication system among different animals. So the idea to put the plastic is how far it can reach the recipient of the information.
We have taken pictures at different angles, about 8 pictures around the nest. Let's say one nest can be seen from the 8 different angles. Well, it means that this signal is widely received by other birds, by comparison with another nest that can only be seen by one specific point.
These experiments demonstrate the possibilities offered by UAS to better understand the bird's aerial perspectives. Low impact of UAS, suggested by the little effect observed on bird behavior during the experiments, also supports the use of this technology for systematic nest inspection. Scientific research sometimes requires a good deal of creativity. Advances in technology for gathering data from an aerial perspective appears to be making UAS a promising tool for better understanding the bird's behavior.